Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Micromax Canvas. So keep watching this video. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. So you can see here, this is Micromax Canvas and it has Gmail account. You can see here it is asking Gmail account. So in this video I am going to bypass this. So go to home screen, use your two finger on the screen, keep press two finger on the screen for 10 seconds. Now we are going to enable talkback, create L-gesture, select talkback settings. Now we can turn off talkback by press volume up and down key. Click OK to turn off talkback. Go to help and feedback. I have connected Wi-Fi connection, so you need to connect Wi-Fi connection also. Click on video clip. Now click on clock icon here. It will open YouTube. Click on Chrome because we have to open Chrome. Now it is time to download Google Account Manager from pango.in. Google Account Manager. I am going to download Google Account Manager from Marshmallow. Space Manager 6.0.1. You have to open pango.in. This is the website. Now find download button. You can find download button here. Click on it. Update permission. Allow. Click OK. After download it will pop up open. Now click open. Install Google Account Manager. Mostly we have to install Google Account Manager. Now enable unknown sources, because if we are going to use Pango account login tool, it can throw error, FRP bypass is stopped. So that's why we have installed Google Account Manager first. Now it is time to download Pango account login tool. Pango account login tool. This is the best tool for bypass Google account in any Android mobile or tablets. Now click this link. Now go to bottom and click on generate link. Now download this application. This is account login tool. It will allow you to enter new email ID in your locked mobile. Click open. Now we are going to install Pango FRP account login tool. I have fast forward this clip. Click open. Now click on here, browser sign in. Click OK. Now you can enter your new email ID here and use your new password. I am not using here old ID and password. Now just reboot your device. You have seen this process. This is very simple process to bypass FRP lock, and this solution is also working in other Micromax mobiles and other Android mobile phones. Now click next. Again next. Now no need to connect Wi-Fi because there is no account in my mobile. Turn off talkback by pressing volume up and down key. Note down. I don't want to protect my device by pattern lock. Click next. Got it. Now you can see here we have unlocked our Micromax Canvas tablet. So if you like this video, hit the like icon Also share this video to your friend, and if you have a question regarding this video, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Bye.